Chimuanya, Unyara. Within you they find for woman. Woman go give you trouble. Trouble go call you palava. Palava go call you wahala.
Let me bring
No, don't
go. No, this is not a chair something. I bet
you know. So we just want to do it.
You know, as soon as you
like my son told me, he just came back and told me something that he saw a beautiful flower in your house. That's what we have come to do. So I don't know.
I don't plant flowers.
Are you grown up now? You should know what I mean.
That is, I don't get flower here. I don't plant flowers.
They said that no, was a wolf.
Let's not go too far. Let's just go straight to the point.
Okay.
Sorry.
Actually, we are here for your sister's hand in marriage.
Oh,
yeah. That's what I was asking.
You should have less planned better now.
Nisore,
which of my sister?
Chioma now.
Chioma.
Yes.
Okay, I will have to invite my kinsman.
No. See, okay. Let me make it clear to you.
Forget
we are so much in a hurry. Forget about your kinsman. Don't even have to call your sister. As your father is late,
you are now the current father. Just name the bride price.
And remember, as you're telling us the bride price, remember the condition of the country.
You
get Chimuanya.
The present condition. It's all right. I understand. The bride price, yes. You know, the umona and the umada.
Be coming down.
No, as you are thinking, remember the condition.
Yes, I understand. Everything will be 15 million.
Jesus!
We sack you!
15 million
naira.
I don't come here.
The thing there is not that the 15 million is too much, but just that just tell your kinsmen and every elders and be prepared. You just fix the date and you inform us. We'll fix the date. So we'll come. The 15 million naira is not that much, but you have to do something about it. So, but there.
Are you kidding? What's your son now?
Chimuanya, Unyara.